16th as compared to the lead of 7 minutes 48 behind. Meanwhile, standings up at 2nd intermediate, Jakubkina leads with 6 minutes 27 in front of Uibo Upin. And 3rd is Sofia Sarkozy, losing 7 minutes 33. So, Hungarian and Estonian separated by 1 minute, but Jakubkina in front of Uibo Upin, Estonian, 6.5 minutes.
At the same time will be Arena Passage after completing the longer, will be 3 kilometers run for the women. So that means we will be very patient, even if it takes some time to wait the first effort for Arena Passage after 6.4 kilometers mark. Now complete lead to Kanadia Kupina. Same time. Probably, the next
good on that.
Sabine was forced a little bit behind Izzy Abbasé in the middle one, but now excellent start, excellent performance made by Sabine.
Sorry, Anu, when I
look up,
to the medal, and it looks like she will take the medal today because there's some problems for Natalia Gentoria. It looks like quite a safe for Sabine Kaufmann at the moment. Here are my eyes for Denmark, the two medals from last year, the gold medal from this year in the circle, and the gold medal. Here
we take the lead here in the finish, my eye from Denmark, and it looks like...
Of the long distance of class 3 times, triple gold medalist in the World Orienteering Championship with the long one. Tuva is now just completing the triple.
Yeah, 4 days ago in the middle distance, she was also going for the third consecutive victory, and then she had a disaster. And today she was also going for third consecutive the victory on the last day in the World Championships. Maya Alma, second year in row, second place, and Sabine Hausswind finally gets into the medal. So close she was on the middle distance, losing.
The world champion in middle distance.
Bronze and silver in the last 2 years, this time into the fourth place. Fourth, Natalia, чемпионка мира
среди. Iga Dama pagaidām 15. vietā, bet vēl trīs dalībnieci trasē, un tās trīs arī varētu uzlabot viņas rezultātu.
from Finland into the finish with the
third time in a row, the world champion in the long distance. Hi, Alma.
The long distance of the world championship. Sweden, Denmark, Switzerland. Kurve Maya Sabine. Gratulieren, gratulieren.
The men's competition is underway.
By 30 seconds to Bergman. Here comes Ruslan Glibov to the finish. He will take the lead. Ruslan Glibov coming into the finish with the leading time. 1 hour, 14 minutes, 20 seconds. Ruslan Glibov has some chances for the medal. Last time the Ukraine won the medal was in 2003 when Yuri Omelchenko took the silver. Ruslan Glibov from Ukraine into the lead.
En andre plass taper 1 minutt 14 sekunder. Mathias Kibitz drikker.
Last section of the course, ladies and gentlemen, for the fifth time and for the third consecutive year, the long distance gold medalist in the men's World Orienteering Championship from Norway, Olaf Lundenes!
Olaf
Olaf Lundenes, izcils sniegums šodien un Norvēģis jau piekto reizi karjerā trešo gadu pēc kārtas kļūst par pasaules čempionu garajā distancē, kļūstot par visu laiku titulētāko orientieristu garajā distancē. But more likely the podium is Olaf Lundenes first, Lieblof second and...
Just a few seconds, it looks like, yeah, 2 seconds in front of Gustav Bergman. Bergman fourth, Daniel Kuhlmann the third. Some question to Ruslan Lieber. How do you feel right now? You said, oh, maybe six, not possible, one moment, but now you think the medal is for sure.
From Norway, there is 7 passes to just outside the podium place, 6th place still for the SEO Cinebot team, and that Fabio Hagner from Switzerland for the first time in career gets the medal in
the long distance, and that's the bronze behind Olaf Lundenes and Fabian Hagner. What a great performance as the last starter, Fabian Hagner managed to get his first individual medal in the long royal orienteering distance. So, ladies and gentlemen, still to come maybe some athletes, yeah, but maybe not, yeah, Martin Reckhorn, yeah, already finished. So, ladies and gentlemen, in this...
Latvia. And we're in the last prize giving ceremony, starting with the women and then continue with the men in today's long distance. Once again, those three luminous